Alright, we're here in Reno at one of the state parks. June 24th, 2023. Looks like they do concerts out here at the park. Pretty awesome. Take a walk around. Check out the building. Looks like they got horse riding trails out here as well. So bring your horse out and go ride around the park. Go take a walk and check out some of the other area in the park. See what we can find. Well, looks like we got some horse arenas. Some old vehicles. See what we got here. Old truck. Couldn't even begin to tell you what it was. Looks like maybe an old cat. Old Ford tractor. like that steering mechanism. Looks like it's even older. Imagine working on that all day long. No cushion. No rubber on the old wheels. Buildings. Let's see what this was, if it was an old barn, a stall. Nope, just a huge sign on it. Boarded something up there, a door or a window, I'm not sure. There's the front door. So that may have been a window. Can't really see too well in that screen. It's a shame. Backside of the other building. Finished up on the back side, now we're back on the front side. Again, they got screen on the window, so you really can't see in. See some old bottles. Nope. There's the outhouse. For you younger generation, that would be the bathroom. Looks like maybe a one-room schoolhouse. in, just a little shop, no idea what's in it. Okay, I'm gonna shut this off for a minute. We're gonna walk down a little more and resume when we get down to another place of interest. I got this building here. Go see what this is all about. Couldn't go inside the building. Looks like they were having a wedding, so we didn't want to bother the happy couple. Looks like the reception. Got a little stream runoff over here, coming off of one of the hiking trails. Head back towards the area where we started. See if there's anything of more interest. Got picnic tables up there. More farm implements. Looks like another hiking trail. Or maybe the way to get to the picnic area. Stop the invasion.